Our Buddy program is a unique example of how learning can be engaging and multi-layered while growing positive connections, building self-esteem in our girls, and creating a sense of joy across all the grades of the junior school.
We meet with our buddies once a fortnight. Before school, I might see them in the playground, which is nice because they just run up to me and say, "Hi!"
We teach them about well-being and self-care.
Sometimes we cut some emojis out and stick it on paper, or sometimes we write down how it feels to be angry or happy or sad.
We will teach them about the catastrophe scale so they can map out the level of their different problems. There's four different levels on the scale: teeny tiny problems, small problems, medium problems, and huge problems.
I talk about angry, sad, and happy.
The Year 6 students learn all about the important elements of well-being. They make their own little mini lessons and then they teach those girls.
It actually staples into their learning and their understanding of, okay, I'm not just learning this in a class now, I'm actually going to use this in real life and I'm going to make a difference to a younger friend because I've got that knowledge.
She gives us clues. We don't guess, we think. It's just like in class when we have to answer questions with our teacher, but it's with our buddy.
The power of yet is if you fail, you just keep on going. And I think it's good that our buddies should learn that.
Any new students who come into our school, we have a system where we match them with an existing student. We are very particular in making sure that that connection is a really positive and strong connection. In my lucky years of being at Ravenswood, I've seen girls who have started in prep up to year six, and they remember their days being the little kid. And they actually say, well, my buddy now is in year 12. And they have fond memories of those connections and those buddy sessions that we've had.
It makes me feel happy and calm because it's just like hanging out with my parents at a dinner, but with my buddy at school writing.
You get to play with them and you get to build a really strong relationship with them, which I think is really beautiful. Especially when they give you lots of hugs, it just makes you feel really warm inside.
I love my buddy.